rock music needs, System of a Down, says Abe Cunningham and Frank Delgado of the Deftones. The bands went out on a very brief summer tour of the U.S. East Coast, and fans were eager for more dates. The duo totally understand fans' desires.
That was awesome.
That was great, man. It was really fun.
I wish it was longer.
We all wish it was longer. Yeah, it was like, psh, you know, it was done.
A lot of people were asking us, why aren't we not touring everywhere? It wasn't up to us. The System only was touring that many days, and they asked us for those. If it was our tour, it would be much different. We would have took that across the world, I would say.
You know, but blast, though. So much fun.
We asked them if they think we'd ever hear new music from System, and also asked them if they'd like to see new material from Shavo, Darren, John, and Serge.
I would.
Yeah, man. Those are rad. Rock music needs bands like them, man. You know, they're a very interesting band. I mean, you know, the fact that they're, you know, an ethnic, you know, Armenian American band from Los Angeles.
LA band.
Turned, you know, that sold, you know, they were huge. They sold a gazillion records. Rock and roll needs bands like them.
I agree.
Deftones are headed out on the road with Darren Malachi and side project Scars on Broadway.